And I also would love for people to understand who are defending Ye West that when you defend a person who's in the middle of a mental episode, you are not doing them any good. You are not adding value to the world. You're doing something quite cruel.